Good evening, Guitar Addicts. My name is... Welcome to Guitar Gods and Masterpieces. First up tonight, we have another amazing performance from Simon Hosford and James Ryan's new tribute to Paul Gilbert's Racer X, called Racer X. This is Motorman live from Pony Music. But first, let's have a listen to Paul Gilbert speaking about his memories of the Racer X sessions with Bruce Bullhatt.
Yeah, Bruce and I practiced a lot. It was kind of military style rehearsal for that. We'd actually do it in shifts, where you know we had one rehearsal room that we rented. So Bruce and I would come in the morning, and then Scott and John would come in later, and then Bruce and I would come back to the whole band. You know, we'd spend you know all our waking hours there. And that record, I think the thing that. It was both two sides of the coin on this one, where I really, no matter how crazy something was, I would still try it. And I think that's admirable, except that I would try things that were generally impractical. And since then, when I go back and I play any of that stuff, a lot of times I'll re-finger it or rework it so it's actually playable. Because some of that stuff is just so difficult. And when something is so difficult, it makes it so you can't get the kind of clarity and control musically that you might want out of it. And I think that's as I've played more and more and more, that's become more of a priority for me. I mean, I think then my priority was intensity, and now my priority is much more having clarity, being able to really get you know the idea from my brain to the guitar to the listener without a lot of mess. And you know, it's not a horribly messy record, but it's messier than I would like it to be.
Snap!